San Jose is proud to select from the Seattle Thunderbirds, Patrick Marleau.
Tim Burke from the Sharks makes the announcement, and Patrick Marleau will know the way to San Jose as he's taken second overall by the Sharks.
When she was just a girl, she expected the world, but it flew away.
Nolan's got plenty of time, and
so she went away in a sleep.
Torrey Mitchell in with the connection. Mitchell, he's gone! He's gone! Torrey Mitchell with an incredible goal! It's tied 3-3!
Choo-choo from Thornton. Jonathan, a nice move around.
The tradition that was first traced by historians to 1904, before the NHL even existed, the ceremonial handshakes. The Sharks wait patiently, hoping that they would be the ones with smiles this time. Not so, but for the first time they reached the final.
Sure, Robert, Tomas Hertl. Some open ice. Hertl barrels the Peter Forsberg move, but a great play by Marlo. Quick counter off the Couture turnover.
Sit back into the corner. Here's Couture walking out, shoots, scores. What a goal by Logan Couture.
Concussion protocol during the game. He's out, and Marcus Sorensen is in. Here's Burns in. He scores! Another beautiful goal against Minnesota. Wow! Even mountains straight from
inside. Nothing from Quick last night. Here's Hurdle again.
And they've been able to hang on to the lead. Here's Evander Kane trying to get away from Chikrin. He's gone! What a sweet sentiment by Evander Kane. A huge goal to make it 3-1.
A scary injury for Pavelski to go off. But from the game situation, a five-minute major, the Sharks can score multiple goals. This is it. This is the opportunity to get back into this.
Never out of a game, ever. Down 3-0, five-minute power play. Score as many as you can over the next five.
Here's Carlson, his shot blocked back across Couture.
Couture holding out the number one as it's, that's one down.
For Meyer and LeBanc. LeBanc will bump it back. Erik Karlsson shoots it. They score!
Drags him all the way down. Carlson gives Carlson a chance right there to get that shot quickly on the high redirect. They're looking for this play all the time. This work in practice. And what a play by Tomas Hertl.
And it all starts. There's the release from Carlson. He's putting it right in the wheelhouse for Hertl. But you said it. What a play by LeBanc.
Got it. Back over to Meyer. A minute and a half to go on the power play.
Just quick puck moving, boys. Keep moving the puck.
Kevin LeBanc. He'll drop it back for Burns. Over to Couture.
Scores! They've done it! They've come all the way back! We are tied!
Logan Couture had the number one up. That was one of the three they needed. They get the second one. Quick puck movement. Gets his head up. Look at the screen. Picks the corner, actually off the knee of McNabb out high. But Logan Couture, the patience, the calmness of him, exactly what you need in a game like this, gets his head up and delivers a strike.
And the same recipe, LeBanc. Gravitates down low, draws everybody with him, kicks it back, and it's a quick pass across from Carlson. The last time it was a redirect to Hurdle, this time it's to Couture.
The Sharks are still on the power play for another minute 21, but they have come back with goals by Couture, Hurdle, and then again, Logan Couture with the 40th of his Stanley Cup playoff career. And what a turnaround in this game. One more and they'll have the lead. Taken away by Vegas for a moment, but now back to Kevin LeBanc at the point. LeBanc skates ahead, shoots.
fire, but he stuck with it. Right there, fights that playoff. Gets it up and around. That's LeBanc with the puck. He accelerates down. He's got one play to make. That's that shot. Good screen by Timo Meier, who started that first on the hard work in the corner.
The Sharks are 4-for-4 on this power play. Coming into this 5-minute power play, they had 4 goals in the first 6 2/3 game. Incredible what we have seen.
And they're still on the power play. I have never seen anything like this in my life.
Thornton on the boards against Theodore. Stone had the puck but gave it back to Erik Karlsson. Karlsson comes in. Here's Buckley.